And his life, and what he does, and all that. The spirit of dead singers moves him. He dresses himself in their clothes. His hair is artfully chosen to hide his own hair that he loves. He puts on feathers and sparkles, holds the microphone close to the smile. Though the audience watches in horror, Elvis, for a while, he knows. gin. Talking and laughing with women who can't quite believe he's not him. In the dimly lit room of the hotel, where the makeup comes off on a towel and the broken glass edge of the window lets the autumn winds wander and howl, and his face wears its usual scar.
Sweet home. One of the Judy Dyble albums has a Euro lottery ticket in it that will win you €1 million. It's a one-off offer tonight.
Nobody told me. This is great October Day, which Alistair is going to sing with me.
I this is the first song we did together, Judy.
Yeah.
About 10 years ago.
Yeah. It's one of my
songs. And, Jude, we played it on Norwegian Breakfast TV. Good morning, Norsk. Or something, was it? Good morning, Norsk.
They interviewed me at this
regional,
and I wasn't quite sure what I said.
You're a liar. You're a liar, eh?
But it, the introduction is for Norwegian, so. Anyway. Stand in circles. On violin and cello, no, violin, string thing. It's a lovely Fran Broady. And keyboards, I'm co-writer of many of the songs I do. We've got Alistair Murphy. Salmon on guitar. Hiding in the corner, we have Rich Nolan on cajon. Behind me, in a very tall way, is Fletcher on bass. On my left, is the wonderful Phil Collins, who does a lot of streaming. And now we're going to sing Harpsong. And
I'm Strength of streams became my
He'd written some music, and he was going to play on the album, but he ran away. Yes, he ran away. So I had to play it more or less myself, with just piano, which is not very good. So I always wanted to do this again. I always wanted to have Martin play it properly, but sadly he died 4 years ago, so I sat then. So anyway, this is Velvet to Atone, and on the new album, the lovely Brendan is playing music. So as you can see, I'm looking at it. Thank you.
It's a man.
not cheer up, and we'll sing about our open day. Get your tissues out.
Thank you.
Okay, this is another one from the previous one. It's called Marianna. And the lovely Fran. Yes!
Thank you.
to talk to me. I found the catch that opened up the glass and let the rainbow free. It world became the smallest dragon with jeweled eyes to see. I watched it as it flew away. I hoped that it would find other little dragons soon, more of its own kind. And there might be a flame of swimming jewels in the night, a glittering of those dragons in the flight. And they may take their glory far beyond the morning story, leaving trails of rainbows in my crystal light. Some may know, and some may not. It's all about crows. Some are great, eh? Right. Open beak in hunger, plaintive cry hangs on the day. Crowbaby looks in wonder. Crowbaby, don't cry. Thank you.
On behalf of your very devoted band of fellow strangers, We would very much like to give you this token of our esteem and love and say thank you for the music and the set. And without you, we wouldn't have played some of the fantastic places we've played. Happy birthday, Judy.
Thank you.
see the strings of rainbows captured in the glass. Became King Crimson. Anyway, so here we go. I talk to the wind. Thank you.
What a brilliant performance.